Do I look ready, motherfucker?
How old were you when you made your first TV development deal?
19.
Action
count. Hold on.
My mother and my grandmother were freaked out. You know, I was the first person in my family not to go to college that had not been a slave.
Right.
So I was really breaking from tradition, and it was like a graduation lunch we were having, and they had my dad come and talk to me, and my dad takes me outside, and he's like, listen, and this is some advice that applies to all you acting students. He says, to be an actor is a lonely life. Everybody wants to make it, and you might not make it. And I said to my dad, well, that depends on what making it is, Dad. It was a smart-ass kid.
Yeah.
Depends on what making it is, Dad. He says, what do you mean? I said, well, you're a teacher. I said, if I can make a teacher salary doing comedy, I think that's better than being a teacher. And he started laughing. He said, if you keep that attitude, I think you should go. He said, but name your price in the beginning. If it ever gets more expensive than the price you name, get out of there. Mm-hmm. Thus, Africa.
Dave Chappelle supposedly had it all. A $50 million contract from Comedy Central, a hit TV show, best-selling DVDs. But in a move that shocked so many, he decided, well, he really didn't want any of it.
I'm glad you're here. Everybody wants to know, why'd you walk away from $50 million? Would you say you lost your mind, sort of?
No.
No.
Not exactly.
Okay.
I wasn't crazy.
And so people were saying, though, that you were on drugs, you lost your mind, you went into a mental institution. So did you go to a psychiatric hospital? Did your wife and children know where you're going?
No.
No. Nobody knew.
No. I bounced.
Now, that sounds a little crazy.
It's not crazy. The worst thing to call somebody is crazy is dismissive. I don't understand this person, so they're crazy. That's bullshit. These people are not crazy. They're strong people. Maybe the environment is a little sick.
He walked away from $50 million, and even now there's still a lot of mystery about exactly why he left.
Only two people who know what happened are me and Dave, and we have a massive disagreement about it.
Whoa. We were the golden geese of Comedy Central.
Wait a minute.
We were a license to print money for them. We were doing great, and then we renewed our contracts, which was extremely ugly. Comedy Central played Divide and Conquer. So what they did is they poisoned me within Dave's mind. They have to pay you. They don't want to have to pay me. Whoa. It was the... Let me be clear with this. It was the worst period of my life. I can't imagine a worse period. I think part of it was in him anyway, that he just resented the idea of being on a team.
Really?
Yeah.
And where did you draw this conclusion from? Did you have a conversation with him about this?
Yeah.
This is just, yeah?
Yeah.
And what did he say?
We're not a fucking team.
Whoa.
Were they trying to control you? Because, you know, I read the Time magazine article and they were quoted as saying you had extreme creative control and that you really ran your own show.
Yeah, okay, well, Oprah, I did two very successful seasons before that. So yeah. Why all of a sudden on the third time am I in Africa by myself? Like, yeah. What's happening?
Entertaining this crowd like this is the best shit ever. I mean, professionally, I could have never asked for anything more. And I sincerely, man, on behalf of everybody, thank you very much, man. Thank you. Good night, everybody.